Our culture is gone. It's not going away, it's gone. When you sexualize children, when you minimize men, when you create deception, when you create perversion, and you make it so that it is culturally acceptable and not just tolerated and celebrated, the culture is gone. And right now, all the forces at work in our world are simply trying to do this. They're trying to replace you. The school wants to replace you with your kids. Feminism wants to replace you with your wife. The government wants to replace you with services. The media wants to replace you with lies and platforms and false narratives.
Social media, the government, schools, feminism, all wanting to replace the man.
And I'm telling you this, man, you matter far more than you think you do. You are desperately needed and completely irreplaceable.
Desperately needed, completely irreplaceable.